the Halifax Public Gardens. It got hit a little bit by Earl, so quite a few branches came down, and some of the flowers also are gone. Taking the ferry from Halifax just across to Dartmouth. Pulling out on the ferry, takes about 8 minutes or so, but here's the skyline of Halifax.